maybe there's a light in my soul. Maybe it flickers like a neon sign outside an abandoned hotel. Maybe there are things you just can't know. But can you say there are no mysteries in the house you choose to dwell? Maybe we are entertaining angels unaware.
Hello viewers, Osiri N, Wisdom is my name. Today we are starting the series Wisdom for Excellence. Excellence that can help you excel and come out of the buck, go out of the head mentality. Excellence that will help you to excel above your fellows. You see, we use the word wisdom because wisdom is essentially different from knowledge or understanding. Knowledge is knowing what to do. Knowing what to do is not enough. You could know how to do many things, and if you're not able to do them, or you don't know how to do them, you still not be able to do them. And so knowledge is knowing what to do. Wisdom, on the other hand, is knowing how to do it. And that's why I invite you to be part of this series on the Wisdom for Excellence. It's our plan and our wish that by the time we are through, you will excel in whatever you are doing, in every facet of your life. It's important for you to realize that excellence is already inbuilt in you. When your God created you, He put excellence in you. In Genesis, for those of us that read the Bible, God created and kept saying for every of His creation, it was good. And in Genesis chapter 1 and verse 31, He said, it is very good. Everything He did. So you are part of that creation, and excellence is already built in you. I don't know whether you're already excelling, and if you're already excelling, the good news is that you can excel the more. There is no part of life that can bring you to excelling where you cannot excel anymore. It's vital that you strive to achieve beyond where you are currently achieving. I'll be taking you on a journey, and I want you to invite you. Check up all over again and again on our YouTube, and you'll be able to see the series running through.
Cause I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me.